Okay, I've got a rare hour or so of free time. So I gotta put it to good use. Let's see if I can actually get this pick of the American 1100 on video. You may have seen my somewhat successful attempt at this. But unfortunately, the camera fell over. I've been using this deep hook, mostly been successful with it. Okay, I'm just gonna go straight to the back. Start there. I feel like I'm in my falsetto already. I'm not feeling counter rotations. I wonder if it's one. I have trouble getting one with the top of the keyway. There it is. Excuse me. All right. Come on out of there. Good deal. Let's put it back. Take this off. Now, let's go ahead and gut the sucker. I've actually never gutted this one before. That guy. A little greasy. It's the right one for you. Why aren't you coming off? Just sliding around. There we go. Okay, put that right there. Let's clear off some space. We don't need any picks anymore. correct follower. That's the wrong one right there. I think it's you, right? Seems right. Come on out. It's five. Don't want to come out. It's four. It's three. Two. And one. So the back was right here. That means this is one right here. One's a spool. Two is a spool. Three is serrated. Wait, what am I saying? So it's the back, front. No, I'm putting them on backwards. I had one over here. Okay, one. That means he needs to go here. There we go. Five. I don't think I need to take the springs out, do you? All right, so we got spools on one and two, lightly serrated on the last three. Cool.